Portion of Route 2004 in Lackawanna County is closed for dam repairs after an excavator fell into a reservoir. PennDOT says the route is closed between Main Street and Aberdeen Road in Madison Township in Lackawanna County. Contractors were working on a dam improvement project at the Curtis Reservoir when a land subsidence occurred beneath the excavator. The operator was able to get out uninjured. Officials say that portion of road will reopen sometime this spring.